have a Hornby Railroad Class 42 in BR Green, fitted with Olivia sound and also lights and cab lights fitted. So let's turn the lights on. So at the front here we now have a marker light, and at the back we also have a marker light. There we go. And as you can see, there's the tail light there. So if we change it again, we end up with tail light at the back. And then there's also cab lighting. As you can see, we now have a cab light at the back. That's also the buffers function and number 6. There's your cab light at that end, and that also gives you the coupling. So let's fire up the sound. We've also had numbers put on. There's one at the front, 8235, sorry, it's not very clear on the camera. And then at the back, we've got 1E51. So here's the various different sound functions. Then we've got brake release, followed by cab door. So by turning it on, opens the door, and by releasing the function, closes the door. Then we've got guard's whistle, driver acknowledgement, function 10 is flange squeal, 11 is compressor, 12 is air cylinder, 13 is rail clack, and function 17 is a nice little touch. Quite like that. Right, so here we go. We're going to fire her up. Ignore the newspaper, I've just been doing a bit of work, I've forgotten to move that. Shut down. Turn the lights off, and the driver climbs out.